my friends, or I will come after you. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts. Freeze! You aren't giving up yet?
Is too much for you, Spider? You disappoint.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many. You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
What? I don't.
Goose? No. No! I hate chase of goose!
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down!
This is ass! Menace.
You alive? Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Scoop.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
I just want a boat.
He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Making pancakes.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Scoop.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. definitely didn't just make it up.
Yeah.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man. It's only Spider-Man.
Sucker boy, dude.
Please don't screw this up.
It's all in his mouse. Look at the face. Why was that danger?
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Skip. I'm not wearing this piece of shit.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
Awesome.
Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Meow.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Metro.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Another key spider skill, disarm.
Think fast.
More guys incoming, heads up. Time for some freefall practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Skip.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Oh my god, there's more.
tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
You get picked up a couple grand in the field.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Just walked by.
So, I want to hear more about your new spider powers. I
think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad.
Kill yourself.
Hi, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. Got this.
Well, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
Oops.
Working
for
sweat. Starting to work up a sweat.
Something to swing on, man. Hello.
Halfway done. Keep it up.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, discharge.
Gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Meow, 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 meow.
You know the quickest way to end a fist fight? Don't your fist. In this challenge, grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it. You can grab
objects,
enemy weapons, even other enemies. Every hit scores a point. Approach the prop when you're ready.
Let's throw some Pete props.
Oh, you felt that one.
Gotta give Pete props. Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Third finisher in it.
How you like me now, hologram?
Hey, dickhead. Hey.
Heads up.
Hey,
range enemies on the field.
Hey. Die.
I knew you were tacular, but not spectacular. Way to go, buddy.
Gotta fill that in my delts tomorrow.
Sorry, you cut out. So, what do you think of Venom Power?
Okay, that's not bad.
Kill yourself.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, go.
No GP. S no GP. Speed freak. Freak on the court and in the sheets.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of...
Scoop. Slow motion.
No sign of anybody. Broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Why is it in slow motion?
They just search for new form. What were they gonna do with? Man, this night was just not quick.
Hey.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right.
Die.
Venom's a good name.
Iron Man's kicking us out. We'll hold it here. Everyone else, get ready.
Seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Jump. Okay.
Strong enough for us.
No, he's no weapon.
Actually, you. What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Hey. Here. Hey. What? Somebody's out there.
We're talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new farm shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Yeah. Like a goalie.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here.
Skip.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest. Can we get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? The campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn
little
Christmas.
Guy.
Miss hearing him say that. 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Am I not gonna clean it?
El dijo que? No, no, no te crees.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. And what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. I haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
Oh, you ain't tough, Oh, you ain't Flintstone.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Oh, you ain't ring tone. Oh, you ain't train on that bitch. Oh, you ain't ding dong. Oh, you ain't kingpin. Oh, you ain't wingsy.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Oh, you had Kane.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
Idiot. Clean that shit up, Slay.
That doorbell's been broken for years.
Good boy.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki?
Finn?
Hey, fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it. Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales. We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a
energy converter.
Jinx.
Skip.
So, Christmas by candlelight. Hey, I'm in the field, not a field. Hey, you want to steal in this field? Hey, you know how real niggas is. No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Sticky like my tip.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window. Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner? Come on, it worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know. Just moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Skip.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and decided...
Skip again. Can't.
Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
Miles!
It's almost...
Skip. Can't.
Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Get out of my face, little boy.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? My uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Hey.
What is going?
Skip.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool.
Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Hard drive because you got CP in it.
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Hey, yourself!
Eat the...
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Holo mode.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Eat my ass.
I am prepared.
What is this? No. Actually, yes. Yes. No, no, no. Not what I meant to do.
We'll kill you.
Die.
Okay, both the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but new trains on the tracks. We must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes. Like taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. He used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them. Your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye. Vamos a hangar.
Espérate. Which one was it? Trickmaster. Here. It's a visor mode. Oops. Change the mod. Which one? Do you want?
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Take more time to get in and out quick! Stop the
time, man!
Come here.
One down.
Hurry up!
Come here, boy. Let me bring that cannon. Losey bird. He'll get Kenny. Come here.
This whole plan will work.
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan. Good
point. My bitch is a freak.
No, they're good.
Frank, stay ready. Spider-Man's here, boss.
Jay, any updates?
Ha, 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 ha.
See James? Someone check
he
on him.
He looks so peaceful.
I got this one.
Out.
Salsa on the track. Boom. Metro boom and make it boom. Hey, watch out, boy. Boom.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Gotta try for spiders, man.
Yeah.
Someone's down! Get your weapons!
This dude's gonna die.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Oh.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Tinkerer.
Oh man, they read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Trying to stop New Form from reaching the city, or what? That works. Almost there.
No. Oh.
Yes. Okay, one more.
right.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too. But not the generator. Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Hurry up, let me do it.
Come on, trusty New York subway.
Look at the dude just absolutely crushed in the middle.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Mod back on.
What?
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You learned? Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Can I?
And the ground don't need this.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, oh, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app.
Oh hey, no!
What are y'all hanging around with this tower for?
Oh no! Oh no! About the bugs.
Gotta be the last one. That was lit.
What the? That was lit.
Oh, there he is. Already getting some ideas.
Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
on board. Crazy.
Oh. Help me. A web work. Okay, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them. You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
1 year.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now,
terrifying.
He'd probably freak out.
Wait, I can skip this.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man.
Blow up some
dick.
Looks
like Bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Oh no.
Spider-Man, where you at?
Spider-Man. Spider-Man right here. Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Hey, right here.
What?
Spider-Man.
My cat, named after the real Spider-Man. But the
real
broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there.
Gank some pussy.
Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Where the hell is it?
Hmm.
What? Yeah.
There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You've got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Run the weapon electrician. Just keep shooting, cutting wire. Get the job done.
You look so peaceful, knocked out.
Just looking for orders, macho man. You sure it'll knock out the whole block? Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on. We've never been part of a plan like this. That's because you've been working for a small time. This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity.
Hate just waiting around.
Big score and I'm out of here. He's not moving!
What the hell was that?
You're done.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems.
hero stuff.
I just want to
just need to find Tails' cat.
Body of the year.
Spider-Man! Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft.
Damn!
I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Kill yourself.
Spider-Man,
say
wait!
What you want. You see him in the blood. I just want a rock.
I think I know what these things want. There's a bank on this block. No power, no security.
So I need to fix the power. Should I get the body of the
stopping crime before it begins.
No times, out of foot, you'll kill my boss. Then you'll kill my son.
Only they can stop it.
Alright, alright, gotta focus.
Two different both the fuck.
Try that
again.
The hell? Someone there?
Okay then.
You can't take all of us. Yeah.
Sounds like someone's paying them.
What
any
the?
Idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station?
What was that? Found some webs here. Heads up!
What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
Can't get him in the air!
Find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator and hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Nervous.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to undo our good work.
The boss has got too many enemies.
Another one bites the dust. Time.
Not all of them. Spider-Man.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro. Nap time, bro.
Right? Why would you jump to that? Because boss hates him. I think Spider-Man hates him right back. Doesn't matter. We gotta jump.
You hear that?
Yo.
¿Qué pasó? Creo que sí oí una llamada.
No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator.
No.
Here we go.
connection solid. Power should be rerouted. Time to flip the breaker. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Hey, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Taking you out!
I'm gonna end you!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Crap!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss! I'll figure it out eventually!
You think we're scared of you? He's 10 times worse!
Time to teach you a lesson!
Peace out! What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't kill people! Boss does!
Just get over here!
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man. Hey, man. Power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
Calling today's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
All good, kitty. Shh. Almost there. Almost there.
What the?
Can't feel too bad taking from the underground.
No!
Trey! Too much to do. Spider-Man.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know.
Miles, we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Two. Let me get the middle.
Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing Roxxon property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, we're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got to beat competition. Love you. Bye.
Open your door. Open it, damn it. Oh my god, open the door. Dude. Open. Open. God.
Hey, Molasses. Up here. Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
Skip. Skip. Skip.
Middle school grad. Man.
Kill yourself.
It was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. Gotta get home for Mom's rally.
No, don't force me.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Racism. Okay, okay, skip. Can't.
No. No.
Third finisher.
Yippee!
Skip. Skip.
Check. Subway card. Check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Creep it. Street rat.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
Skip.
Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah,
all right, just in case.
Okay, where are you going?
It's gonna be fine.
What does it look like I am dressed for? My name is Deputy Hilton, and these are your driver's license.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
What do you think about Rio Morales?
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Honey, no worries. Yeah, maybe
see some. I just want to.
I'm at the nearly completed Rock's on.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you
Hello. Skip.
Got a situation.
Stay back!
Stay close!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom.
The passenger on this helicopter was joking about pulling his radar. That lever happens to be the rotor brake. Pulling that
gotcha.
Would have immediately stopped the blades, causing the helicopter to drop like a rock.
Okay. diseño. Where the hell is it?
Miles, we made it home. Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? No. Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. I have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea! And Genki! Thanks for helping my mom.
Anytime, man.
It's gonna stop you and your glow stick guns. What was that?
Damn.
Miles, gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I'm at home. But I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's route. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. You got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerers.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looked bad.
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up.
Or a distraction.
Distraction.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Tinkerer.
She can tinker with my balls.
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Scoop. Yes, sir. Oh.
Miles, I saw the explosion. Psych. Are you okay?
I'm okay, fine. Good. But did you see the Tinkerer? Finn.
God.
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention. I have to pay attention.
Get him out of
there!
This
is not to let you screw it all up. What are you waiting for? Surround him!
What is happening? Hey, damn.
The brakes are down. I have to stop this.
No.
The bridge is falling.
No.
We need to leave. Now.
No. How is there a car on top? Oh, fucking transport truck.
No.
Damn.
Come down.
How convenient. No, it's not.
Everybody get out!
Everybody off!
Thank you!
Don't worry, I got you! No!
Thank you.
Man! Those people! They're trapped!
And I can't shoot. Don't we not face?
I've got an idea!
Hey.
I need something they can cross. No. I can stop this. Just a little closer. Just a little. No.
No, they can't.
Oh no.
What have I done?
I did this. My powers. I made it explode.
In deep in my veins. Veins. But I think we need veins.
Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Tommy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! You're watching!
Put that phone away now!
I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off! Yeah, we can, booty. Papa Percocet.
I saved them!
Superstar, yeah, I look like a move. So I'm gonna say, we should get bored. When I get bored.
What the hell?
Damn, but she where'd can't afford it. I sure was gonna be in her dad, but I made that bitch aboard it.
Did they push him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us?
They were gonna
shoot me. They didn't even listen.
It's because I'm black.
Are you okay?
We're Spider-Man. Yay! Spider-Man.
I don't know.
Super hard. I got this bitch with her OnlyFans. It's that murder music. Chopper saying, hey, listen to it.
This is messed up. That's not what happened.
Like a move. I'm so bad, bitch, and I get bored. I mean, I know bad, yeah, when I get bored. I don't need that, cause she can't afford it. I swear it could have been a dad, but I had that bitch and bought it.
No, it's not.
Headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out?
Sussy. Take me to court.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home.
Pinche idiota. No quit.
You could have died.
Oh no.
Our family doesn't give up.
Okay.
You know that.
wrong? Pussy.
Fool said the cocoa will be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Power.
When I got powers, I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does. Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one.
You're Spider-Man too.
You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
All my life, skip it. Holy pussy. Hey. Yeah. Yeah. No, wait, no. Activate Cell Max. What a loser. Double coaching is insane. Idiot. Give me that. No Dragon Ball Z on that. 2,000 health! 2,000 health! Of course! I did it first, I did it first. Yes! Oh yeah. Let me have you. Good game, buddy. Good game, buddy.
Number 2.
Yahoo!
What's up, New York?
I'm not wearing this piece of shit suit.
Hey, man. Things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now. Never.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Miles, finally got through.
Hey Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. If you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
What are you doing? Oh, hey.
Let's do Spider-Man. We need him alive.
Job 2 is clear.
Neutralize Spider-Man. Desist immediately.
On 0, Spider-Man, I lost count.
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Liar, liar. That's all fair.
To the mother guys, don't be fed of me. It's just the way the shit is on.
Assault happening nearby.
Who are these jerks that think they can just beat up innocent people?
You're going down!
Hey.
Got you now!
Explosive. I'm soaking. Osmosis.
Next time.
I'm hot. Be careful. Average. I'm pressure delicious. Yeah. I'm pressure delicious. Yeah. Why are you even up here, man?
A lot of people need that food.
Fishing.
Better try to help.
Just to get a bigger picture. Shake my ass, Andy. Hey. I'm pressed to get it. Deep stroke. Hey.
That truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Hold on, poison spit in my mouth. I enjoy it.
I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck snowed in.
Put a hit on
him. Are counting on this food.
Yeah, I'm for sure.
Can you help?
For sure. I'm for sure. Delicious, yeah.
Let me see if I can pull you out that snow.
Picture on my bag, now these bitches pressed to get it. Take a picture, shake my ass, now I'm pressed to get it.
Wex it definitely as the other Spidey would say.
Watch
no out. Problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real
thing. Second, get me a whip.
I wanna spank it.
Go, buddy.
Crap, battery's dead from cold.
Try the engine.
You're a life. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Glad I could help. May wasn't lying when she called December Feast's busiest month. Who left his delivery list? He's gonna need these addresses. Man, he's really moving.
Different. She won't kiss it. She just kiss it.
Hey, you forgot your address list.
Picture shaking my ass.
You think you're gonna need this?
I'm just kidding.
Oh, wow, thank you. You get the gold star today, my friend.
Peace! Daddy, keep me in Coco.
Maybe Peace should invest
show.
In monster trucks to make their deliveries.
Hey, Buckaroo.
Mom keeps talking about Imani during.
Thank you, thank you.
My hard to have faith in God.
That chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit.
This dude's just doing U-turns. What the hell is he doing? I mean, driving in circles.
This is Spider-Man! Stop the car before someone gets hurt! Get him off the road!
Help. He's better than this one.
Stop!
Why are you running into me? Get away.
Learn to drive and not steal cars.
Yeah, that'll show him.
Yeah.
Hey.
Like a little present from the underground. Just
don't
for
go switching sides. Switching sides.
Who's up by your life? Crying in my balls. Crying in my balls.
Summer skating
after we won.
Nope, nope, don't care.
Back more often.
Keep your head up.
Why is this my camera angle?
Got another crime report. Weapon steal.
Why so?
Could always use more tech parts.
I'm silk. Smoking on the soup. I'm silk. Chain on the foot. I'm silk. Shorty sucking on the dick.
Thugs. Dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things. all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!
Yeah, I could use it.
I'm the apple.
We're doing this? Okay.
Shops all boarded up.
Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
So I love these pills.
Hello?
Man, this place is dusty.
Chillin'
here in a while.
Don't tempt me, big boy. Don't send me. All you had was a bit extra. Nice tackle. I just got guessed. I just got PV'd. Just because of retard. Thank you. Let's do it. Just all right, I'm not. Do you get down on one knee because you only want to hold me when I'm looking good enough? Did you ever have a ever picture of us? Every time that I had a fear. ugly, and one day you'll disappear. Because what the point of crying was there that even love? Did you ever want us? I never got to know.
This is a secret room.
The boy's a liar. The boy's a liar. He doesn't see ya. You're not looking at me, boy. The boy's a liar. The boy's a liar. He doesn't see ya.
We're not good
enough. Good enough. Good enough. Good enough. Good enough.
Damn.
Did you ever want me? Was I ever good enough?
Without
me,
they'll have no idea how new form works.
He doesn't see
it. Project could be DOA.
Looking at me,
I'll record us. Things go wrong. Video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. He doesn't see it. Good enough.
Ready to save New York. Ready.
Good enough. Good enough.
There's a second video.
Good enough. Good enough. Why is your top lip look like that?
No uploads. Phone must have been damaged.
That boy's a liar.
I won't let tonight be nothing.
Big balloon. I'm in a blubbing crash, yeah. Mm-hmm. Big balloon. I'm in a blubbing crash, yeah. Mm-hmm. Big balloon. I got cash, yeah. Bitch, I don't live on the ground. And that big balloon, I'm trying. You bitch, got my dick in her mouth. You pussy boy, I'll get your hands out. I don't need to suffer a lot. I already said my money do dances. Smoking a dummy. You know they don't like it's cancer. You know, little buddy. Which I'm just like a donut, and then she leaves you another pound. She's like a sandwich. You're joking, you're funny. You never seen no bread like this. You never seen no bread like this.
I took a bit of
guys, I like for the provision of the one patient. My patient. I don't want a nurse. Purse. Yeah. Guys, I like. I found it on the beach. The kind that I like. I found a pussy. I'm not from my bike. Yeah. Fucking the slow mo. Maybe we're fucking the dike. Yeah. Oh, that's what you like. When I'm not around.
More friends join the gun.
Yeah, when I'm at a fair. Don't, as long as I get the diploma. Hey, thinking of the plot. Missing on the walk with the red. Cop put me over. It's like, hey, whoa. Spikes on my head. There's an arm and a leg. Ooh, I see like sled.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad. Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone. But then she lost it inside the lab.
I'm on my way to
catch
it.
Listen, I'm right here. Get high as a lot. Will do.
Rocks on research.
Get high as a lot.
This is where the whole new form project got started.
Everything pure.
No.
Let's see. Yeah.
Finn's phone's in there somewhere.
Scoop. Yes.
That Finn has high voltage shooting. Wonder what powers it. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now to get into the building. I can charge things up. Wonder if I can power things down too. Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in.
Cash. Hey. I can't feel.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way?
This way.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
Underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir. We need backup.
Eat that.
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. You're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines. Then that's where I'm headed. Sorry, got caught up in the moment.
That was cool.
New form reactor?
It's what these schematics say. Yeah.
Hey.
So where's the Jimmy new form? From GTA 5?
Krieger's on a deadline.
Oh.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
Tinkerer's. You didn't tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should- should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle's the power.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
We got an intruder!
Heard something. Stand by.
Code Blue! Spider-Man is here! Roger, we'll find him!
I'm taking aim!
Good night.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that flash. Use that terminal to open it up.
Not as naive. There's more labs around the city? With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of here. Get moving. Reactor's below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. Looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Everyone on alert! Spider-Man's here! Need some cover!
Got your back.
Also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait, the Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot, a lot.
No. I gotta go, Genki. I'll be right there.
Got a beat on him! Gotta be here somewhere! We trained for this!
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Target is nearby!
Be quick about this, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them coming. Break the wires above the van and it should stop.
Thanks! Now for the wires. Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video. Here it is. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooter from where you are?
Why?
You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please.
Uncle Aaron?
Okay. Stand back.
Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Ah, you alright? You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway. Now!
I feel real bad right now. It's like... it's... tear me... I can't hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You alright?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
Study to interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them.
And the other Spider-Man do this? Anyone got a position?
There's only one of them. We can handle this.
Then you hear them ghost.
Keep searching.
That'll leave a mark.
Hang on, I got something.
God damn it!
What?
Miles, I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Get him back down here!
We'll send it.
Let's go, before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Mom. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that.
Hey, you said right.
I'm worried about after we get out of here. We're both on Freaker shortlist now.
Target is hostile. You have orders! That's your Spider-Man
deal! That one felt good! What does that matter?
You'll see! Just keep fighting! Okay, train's almost here. Get ready. Through the hole. Hurry. You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask.
Oh, he low?
Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would.
Guerrero to buy
my brother-in-law.
Yo.
Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Jekko? To where?
Okay, I should call Finn. No.
They sold them.
I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
Andres Guardado, yes sir. Contract extension.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
Tony Cruz.
No.
Right. No.
Engolocante.
So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah. But it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like it was for a minute there. But then I release all the energy and kind
and
of Kunkuru
Chelsea, yes sir.
Luckily I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So what's the plan now?
To Real Madrid.
We ain't trying to play another though. Bitch, I am a rebel, I don't give a fuck.
Chris Smalling, contract extension.
Anybody?
Cuadrado free agent? James Milner to Brighton? Burn? McAllister to Liverpool.
My heart can't control. I'd rather be so happy. Yes, I'd rather be with you.
When it's sad, when it's done, yeah. Now look at you in your eyes.
It's hard to believe I'm walking through the ruins of the first ever city. Because I'm not. That's in Iraq.
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
Got my eye on you! Spider-Man's in my sight!
Cops are en route.
Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool?
Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so... worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool. In town.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Spider-Man! Shoot away! Hell yeah! Go, Spidey!
The first of me on your bed, and you don't care.
Thought to be those assistant urchins.
I already got plans for this.
Come on, come on.
We're not going back to the raft, Spider-Man!
Look, man, just let these people go. This
hey,
doesn't have to get ugly.
It's your smart, you'll run!
I think that's it for the comics.
You really do keep us safe. I don't care what Jameson or those other morons
should
say
before the cops show up. We're not looking for another vigilante lecture.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I'm telling everyone you saved us.
Things up, shall we? This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Let's go.
Yahoo! Holy hell.
Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swinging. But the other day, I'm cruising down 9, catching glints of the Hudson off my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city over my left shoulder. And I think, pizza on a bagel. If you said pizza on a bagel, you could have pizza way more often than we have it right now. Sometimes
that no.
Oh, I'm pressing the button.
No, not even gonna touch that.
Barely.
Pressing the trigger, isn't it? It connects you to the city. Say you leap off a building and so dive bomb straight down. Throw out a web, bam!
Okay.
Swing it from a say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, the real beauty of web swinging? It connects you to the city. Say you leap off a building and so dive bomb straight down. Throw out a web, bam! Swing it from a fire escape up to 7. That fire escape built in the 20s, retrofitted in the 80s, repainted in the 90s, and now you're connected to it. Every tradesman ever worked that building, they're shaking their hands, thanking. celebrating this incredible block of concrete we call home. Beautiful, man. Just beautiful.
That was a good one.
Alright, look, you see me doing it, right?
Web swinging terrified me at first. Felt like being on a malfunctioning carnival ride. But then, months in, just some bank robbers over the Queensboro Bridge.
Okay.
All waking up to live their lives, and here I was, swinging like a mad dog over the East River, chasing a bunch of knuckleheads and hockey masks. I fell in love with web swinging that day. This gig's crazy, but it's so, so
good. It does sound wonderful. Capsule in one of these pipes. Can't remember which one. Gary,
one sep.
Big pack and being booed. I'm a bitch, pretty bad. If she's got an attitude, I'm a first friend. I'm gonna take a straight to the moon.
If you were hurt in the underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the underground, and I need your help.